In a dream, I saw briefly a map of the United States with an arrow coming from the south with the word Korea on it.
Because thou servest not the Lord thy God with joyfulness and with gladness of heart for the abundance of all things.
We vote Trump, damn it!
You voted Trump! You voted Trump!
Oh,
yeah!
Did.
Yeah, you voted Trump! Yeah!
Oh,
yeah,
oh, yeah.
Therefore shalt thou serve thine enemies which the Lord shall send against thee, in hunger, and in thirst, and in nakedness, and in want of all things. And he shall put a yoke of iron upon thy neck until he have destroyed thee. The Lord shall bring a nation against thee from far, from the end of the earth, as swift as the eagle flieth, a nation whose tongue thou shalt not understand, a nation of fierce countenance, which shall not regard the person of the old, nor show favor to the young. And he shall eat the fruit of thy cattle and the fruit of thy land until thou be destroyed, which also shall not leave thee either corn, wine, or oil, or the increase of thy kine, or flocks of thy sheep, until he have destroyed thee.
Call on the perfect man, the Lord Jesus Christ and God, and be saved.